Hi, I'm Cynthia.
And I'm Chris.
And we're the Hanye family.
Okay, we're going to do one suggestion for you. This one's going to be from Malcolm Lawrence, and it's going to be The Jam once again. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of requests for The Jam here.
Yeah, there really are.
we actually took some time to go through it to see which one we wanted to do, and I said, you know what, let's just start near the first, and Malcolm Lawrence was near the first. So we are going to do a song called Going Underground.
Yeah.
And this is not a live version or anything. We want to hear the studio version first.
We just find sometimes the live version's a little messy.
Yeah, especially when especially when you're talking the older performances, because the older performances were recorded badly.
Yeah, that's really what it is. It's the recordings.
Yeah, because nobody really intended on most of these concerts being, you know.
Well, there was no internet to put it on, so. Yeah.
Well, well, more than that, I mean, you could put it on DVD and stuff like that nowadays.
Yeah, but people
back then
didn't.
They didn't have anything like that, and so most of the performances never looked really good or even sounded that good. So,
yeah, unless you were there, of course. That,
unless you were
that
there, and I get the excitement of being at the concert. It's great.
Yes,
you can ignore some of the faults and some of the mistakes, and you
of
can
course
just jam
of
out
course
to them. You know. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna do Going Underground. There were a lot of live ones on here. That's why I brought it up, really. So we're going to check them out.
Yeah, so let's do it.
So happy, I can see the fine things happening here today. A show of strength with your boys' brigade. And I'm so happy and you're so kind. You want more money, of course I don't mind. To my nuclear text was for atomic rhymes. And the public gets what the public wants. But I want nothing, society's got some going underground. What if the brass bass play up? Some pleasure out to hate me. I've had enough already on my plate. People might need some tension to relax me. I'm too busy dodging between the flags. You see, here's what you get. You've made your bed, you better lie in it. You choose your leaders and place your trust. As their lies will shut down and their promises rust. You'll see killing machines with paper rockets and guns. And the public wants what the public gets. But I don't give what the society wants. I'm going underground. Play up the stop to pound, going underground. So let the boys all sing, or let the boys all shout for tomorrow. La 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 la, la 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 la. We're talking, I'm talking till my head explodes. I turn on the news and my body explodes. It's playing cheap on my TV screen. But this boy shout, but this boy scream, going underground.
What do you think?
Well, it's got a good groove to it, for sure. Actually, I'm noticing the bass was actually really tight.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm enjoying the music. Is really well done.
Yeah. And I'm picking up only a few of the lyrics, and it is a definitely...
obviously...
It's a political message.
Yeah, he's obviously very frustrated with the politics of the day and, you know, of... who the leaders that are chosen by society is like, oh, I don't agree with that.
Yeah,
I'm going to go underground.
Exactly.
See ya.
Yeah. You know, he says the people want what the people get, and he's not really happy with what they've chosen. Right.
Yeah. Sounds familiar.
It does sound familiar.
Yeah.
This just keeps happening. Doesn't
it? Yeah.
Cause you know, we're in the same boat. We went and voted and we were hoping that the rest of the world would notice the mistakes that these people are making. And here we are still dealing with those same exact people.
Yep.
So, yeah, I get what he's saying for sure.
Yeah, no matter which country you're in, it seems to be that's the way it is.
Like, yeah.
If people are very upset.
If the wrong people show up to vote and the others don't, this is what we get.
Yeah, that's the problem. Not enough people came out to vote for us, for the people that we wished would have been able to be in power. But
yeah, well, that's always the way, right? That's when they come in. That's when the people who are going to ruin your country, ruin your province, ruin everything, that's when they either get in or stay in. When people
don't go out and vote. Exactly. Yeah, exactly. When
people don't care, this is what happens.
So, yeah. Anyway. But keep going. The one good thing I think about having political music like this, well, having people unhappy with the politics of the day, actually, is that you always end up with some good music from it.
Yeah, that's true. This is the one thing I've noticed. Like, when you go back to World War II, you had, a lot of that was kind of poppy. It was mostly meant to placate the army and stuff like that. So, but it was really good music. But when you get into the 70s, or the 60s, I should say, when Vietnam happened, then you had like tons of good music and all and you know, like the majority was anti-war, anti-politicians,
and
things need to change and let's be good to each other, and the music that came with it was just phenomenal.
Yeah,
like these people had a lot to say, and they were saying it well.
Yeah, when people get mad at politics, artistic people, when they get mad at politics, they turn it into art, and it's fantastic when that happens.
For sure, and some of the best will do it. And here in the 80s, obviously, when Margaret Thatcher came in, everybody was upset, and then the Falkland Islands War. It was a mess, and you know, again, great music came out of it.
Yeah, so at least we have that.
At least when things go crappy. That's what we have. Good music to make us feel better about it, I suppose.
Exactly. So thank you very much for that request. We also noticed that a bunch of you that are watching us aren't subscribed. There's about 90% of our viewers that haven't subscribed.
94%.
94%. So if any of you are enjoying our videos, please give us a chance. Maybe hit that subscribe button for us. That would be wonderful.
You can always unsubscribe if you don't like it. I mean, so far you've been liking it, though. You stuck around, right?
Yeah,
so
exactly.
Give us a shot. I mean, look, we want to get to 1,000, okay?
That would be wonderful.
Everybody wants to get to 1,000 who's on YouTube. So actually, I'd like to get more than that. But 1,000 is a good start.
When we get to 1,000, we're going to start probably doing some live streams for you guys. So there's some incentive if you'd like to do that.
Exactly. Any situation where, we're poor. Okay. I spent my last $1,000 on gear to get this thing going, right?
Well, you sold a mic
my favorite mic to get this done. So, you know, we want to get views. We're looking to get at least 1,000 people. More would be better. I mean, some of the guys we watch are 100,000, 200,000.
Mind you, they've been doing it a long time.
But they've been doing it for a couple of years now, and you know, but 1,000 views would be nice.
Would be fantastic. So don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.
1,000 subscribers.
Yes, subscribers. All right, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Click the notification bell if you don't want to miss a video. Share with all your family and friends, and we'll see you in the next one. Later.
Later.